to start with a safety briefing, and that's priority one for everyone here. Priority one for us is our safety. And so Andrew's going to come up and give you just a quick little briefing, and I'm going to go through a little bit about what we're going to do on the tour today. And once the tour is over with, we'll come back here, we'll do some Q&A and a little dialogue about the questions that you might have about Pepsi or about our industry. I'm happy to take questions about Pepsi, and as are some of my colleagues that are here today. And we have also people from ABA that will be happy to take questions about sort of bigger picture industry questions. So with further ado, we'll take it from Edgar. And thank you again all for coming, and thank you for paying special attention to this presentation.
Well, good morning, and welcome to Pepsi here. We're very happy to have everyone here today. So in case of emergency, our meeting point, if you're in this building, right outside where you came in, just the flagpoles, right across from the flagpoles, you're going to meet there in case there's an emergency in the front office. When we do the tour, you're going to be with the tour guide. They have two tour guides per group, and they're going to direct you to the meeting points. One of them is in the southeast, and one's on the north side of the building. So, and then the other kind of housekeeping items I want to talk about. So when we do the tour, on your earrings, your chain watches, everything has to put in your pocket or leave it in your bag. And then right outside, we have some PPE, some protective equipment, and also some food safety items that we have to wear when we go into the manufacturing. This is a full-blown operation today. We have a warehouse, loading trucks and moving parts from the warehouse. You guys stay together as a group. And then the manufacturing piece is moving equipment. So please, stay together. That's why I have two kind of tour guides per group, try to keep everybody safe. That's probably the most critical piece is that I want you guys to have a great time, but I don't want anybody getting hurt. So hopefully you guys enjoy the day. We have it's a really nice tour. And other than that, we have some picture opportunities when we go out. We have some assigned areas where you guys are more than welcome to take some pictures. So, again, welcome to Pepsi Hayward.
Thank you.